Let's sing a song full of hurt, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend? For it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong.
Harry, we're ready for our road.
Memories like this never end. No, they don't fade away. So when I'm gone, oh, when I'm gone, I'll be right there, close to the sun.
Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. I hope you are all doing really well. I have been having a crisis with my eyelashes, so I've put on the biggest spider lashes that I could find, and now I'm like, do I look stupid? Probably, but we're just gonna get over it. Today we have a wish haul. I am very excited about this one. Wish has sponsored this video. However, all opinions in this video are gonna be honest and my own. We're gonna walk through all the products that I picked out. I picked them out myself. I chose these items. Give you an honest review because this is the first time I've ever ordered from Wish. I've heard mixed reviews before, so I'm very excited to check it out myself, see what's going on. Yeah, hopefully everything that I got works and functions correctly. So if you've never shopped on Wish before or have no idea what Wish is, it is basically just a website that has so many different random bits and bobs that you can grab for a really affordable price, and loads of different people and brands sell on there. So all of the items usually come individually. Just as a little heads up, if you have like made like a relatively big order or ordered a multiple items from different places, the orders will usually typically come individually wrapped from different places. But yeah, let's just jump on into the haul. So first of all, the first item we have is a throw. I really wanted something nice and light for my bedroom. As you can see, it's very plain still at the minute. I am going to be popping up some prints later on today, but I did want to make my room a little bit more cozier and homely, so I thought a throw would be a really good option. I've actually used this already and it's very cute. We've used it as like a little picnic blanket on the terrace when we've had some people over. I love it. I think it's super cute. It's called the Casual American Style Acrylic Leisure Knitted Throw Blanket. It's 130 centimeters by 170 centimeters. To give you a bit of an idea, we've got the nice little tassels on. I just really like this vibe. It goes with my room really nicely. I feel like it complements the rattan that I've got in my room as well. Yeah, obviously it doubles up as a little picnic blanket if you wanted to take this out on your summer picnic. I'm just having this at the end of my bed. It's really, really cute. Nice, thin, lightweight, good quality. And this was £16.15. I'm very happy with this first pick from the haul, and yeah, I'm not disappointed. Okay, so next thing I got was purely because I got jealous of Carrie's. I've got one of the star projectors. This is the Projection Nightlight Lucky Stone Projection Lamp. We love to see it. I got really jealous because I've seen everyone and their dog have one of these on TikTok, and I got FOMO and I didn't want to be left out. So I got an LED projection nightlight. This was £18, which I actually think was really good because the one that I bought Carrie, £30 I'd like to say. I don't know if it's got as many settings as the one that I bought Carrie. I will actually have to have a look. Let's get it out of the packaging. The one that I got here is black, which I thought would be perfect because it will sit nicely on my like black cube unit, which you can slightly see here, and it'll blend in a little bit so it's not too harsh, because I think the other one you can get is white and I feel like it would definitely stand out a lot. But yeah, you just plug it in. We've got like an aux cable and a micro SD card slot. I'm assuming with the micro SD you can actually project photos onto the ceiling. It'll be really relaxing when I'm like zenning out in the evenings, journaling and watching some YouTube on my laptop, and I've just got my like nice little starry light. But yeah, I'm very, very happy with this. I think £18 is an absolute bargain. I also just wanted to quickly point out with the projector that is definitely not as good as the one that I bought Carrie, which is probably why the price difference is lower, because it has less settings and it's more like colourful, slow colourful sort of lighting rather than like creating that star effect, which is the one that Carrie's got. So just thought I'd give you a heads up now that I've like tried all the settings and stuff, that the other one is better. But this, if you're looking for a more affordable one that's still relaxing, then this one ticks that box. Okay, so when I was actually having a look through Wish and trying to find things that I thought would be useful or fun to show you guys, my boyfriend came across this, and I think this is such an incredible idea. So it is a waterproof solar powered battery charger. So dual USB solar power bank portable charger with LED light for all phone types, and this was £17.10. very, very happy with this item because it's going to be so useful when we can go traveling again, or even like days where I'm out for a picnic in the park with my friends. You can just have this out and it's charging up. Yeah, this is literally so useful. It also comes with a keyring as well. The packaging did come broken. I think it was just like poorly packaged. However, the power bank itself is all intact. this is literally going to be a lifesaver when I'm on holiday. This is probably the most useful, practical item that I've bought from this haul, and I am very, very pleased with it. So £17.10, a little bit on the pricey side for a power bank, but I feel like this is just going to be very, very useful. I mean, if it's got a few charges worth in here, it is definitely going to be more than worth the price for what it does. So yeah, very, very happy with this little techie purchase here. If you've been watching my channel for a while or been following me, you will know that I am obsessed with scrapbooking and I love documenting my memories and everything into like a physical form so I can like see it and flick through like my different years of life. So I decided to pick up these scrapbooking stickers. This is a 50 piece set and it says cute summer waterproof stickers. There are literally tons and tons to pick from, so I really, really struggled, but I decided to go with these ones because there was quite a few like holiday related ones. They're literally so fun and colourful. We've got some cute like flowers here. I thought these would also be good for like manifestation pages in my journal and stuff, like little dollar sign. This like set of stickers just gave me really good vibes and I thought they would spice up my scrapbook for sure. Oh my god, I literally love this one so much, the little dog in the goggles. And these were £6. I don't think £6 is too bad. 50 stickers and they are high quality. They're relatively big. We've got lots of like cool designs in here, so I'd say that's not too bad. Thinking about it, like I probably wouldn't have thought to spend that much on stickers, but I've wanted something like this for a while and I thought this would be perfect. So there will be another scrapbooking series video coming very, very soon. So I'm actually really happy with this next product from the haul. Everyone, I'm literally like always about 10 years late to all of the TikTok trends, and here I am again. Every single person that I follow on TikTok seems to have one of these little kids' cameras and they've been documenting their memories, as I've just been saying about the whole scrapbooking thing. I really love doing that sort of stuff. So I thought this would be a fun thing to pick up. So I got the little pink summer vacation kids' camera and this was £12.35, which I thought was fab again because I think on other websites I've seen it being sold for like £20 to £30 at the minute. So I have used this, like I've turned it on and everything. I've also bought myself a little micro SD card because it doesn't come with the SD, but you just pop your micro SD in there and you can shoot away. This is what it looks like. How cute is it? It's so perfect. It's very small and compact. If you wanted to just take it like on a little day trip somewhere and you didn't want to take like a big hefty camera, which I think is perfect. And it also comes with like its own little strap in here for £12. I think this is so good because you can take photos, videos, you get that cool like retro vintage sort of style footage. And you can also like do like little voice recordings on here as well, I think. Oh, and I've actually just read that there are games you can play on here too, which is obviously why it's a little kid's camera as well. But yeah, I just thought this was such a fun thing to pick up. It's going to be perfect. Might even include some cool like little vintagey vlog segments sometimes with this. And yeah, it's going to just be perfect for like little day trips or holidays where I don't want to like take my hefty camera out or be worried about like losing it or it being stolen or anything. So yeah, I'm going to be using this a lot. Okay, so this next item, we've got sort of another like techie related thing that is going to be very good for me creating like TikToks and reels and things like that. So I picked up a fish eye lens kit, a universal fish eye wide angle clip 3-in-1 macro fisheye mobile phone camera lens, a massive mouthful. And this was 83p, and I'm not really sure how, because that is literally insane. It comes with like little caps and everything to protect all of the lenses, but you just flick them, attach them onto your phone, as you'll see in the cutaway, and you can play around with different lenses there. That we've got a macro and a wide lens. They are literally incredible. Like, I've used these on my phone. Like, me and my boyfriend were playing around with them the other day and they just look so sick. So I'm very excited again to get all of like my TikTok and reel content and up my game. Okay, so for £14.25, I've picked up my very own kettlebell. It's actually not that heavy. I got the 4 kilogram one. I prefer to have like a smaller weight and do like more reps. So I thought this would be great. It's really cute. It's grey and pink, which I think is such a cute little combo, and I thought it would just be nice for spicing up my workouts on the terrace, like just adding a little bit of weight. I've got like my resistance band and my like skipping rope for my cardio stuff, but I just thought I'd do a little bit I could do with a little bit of weight stuff, so motivating me to do some more workouts. You can get either 2, 4, 6, or 8 kilogram, but this was the only one that was available when I was picking them out. Really happy with the colour. It actually looks really cute just like chilling in my room as well. So we've got a couple of practical items here because I now live in this new flat with Carrie. and we needed some kitchen essentials. So I've picked up garlic press, which was £5.70, and it's like a really nice high quality garlic press. I'm very, very happy with it. We actually have needed a garlic press for literally since we moved in, because we've been getting HelloFresh garlics with our meals, and we haven't been able to have a garlic press. So we've been sat there like trying to finely chop garlic. So this is going to be amazing now that we can have this in our cutlery drawer and just get it out whenever we need it. And then I also picked up a three-piece potato peeler kit, because again, HelloFresh comes with potatoes and we haven't had any peelers, so we've been sat there like scraping them ourselves. This is a little three-piece set, and this was £5.70, something that we're definitely going to be needing in our lives now that we're living together and stuff. And the colors are super cute. We've got a little turquoise, a yellow, and an orange. Sorry, I couldn't really like see the color very well then. Super boring, but an essential. So next item is something that I'm very happy with. We have got a picnic blanket. There were so many different picnic blankets on there, but I really wanted one that was like high quality, picking something that was going to be useful for a long time. So I've got this classic gingham red and white picnic blanket. We've already used it again. It's absolutely perfect, exactly what we wanted. And it's called the Thick Pad breathable Soft Blanket for camping, beach, picnics, whatever. So yeah, I am super happy with this. And obviously I will leave everything linked down below in case you wanted to pick out any of these items yourself. It's got this little like strap adjustment to like keep it all together, which is obviously handy if you're taking this when you're traveling or walking somewhere. So yeah, really, really happy with this. And for £26, I think it is very good quality and it's going to last us a very long time. So whee! Okay, so the last items I got were these like dried wheat flowers, which I thought would look super cute in my room. I've got this gorgeous vase that my friend Dave painted and sent, so I feel like these would look super cute in there, which you'll see in the cutaways. But these were £3. We've got like a blue, a pink, and then like a creamy colour, and I thought they would complement each other really nicely, would look super cute for the spring months and add a little bit of like colour and life to my top of my cube unit. So I picked these out, thought they were super cute. They had so many like artificial plants and dried flowers on the Wish website, so it's definitely like somewhere to go if you're looking for like a good authentic looking artificial plant that is like low maintenance. Happy with these. I think they are super, super cute, and I can't wait to pop them in the vase together. Just very happy with those. They also had green, purple, and maybe an orangey sort of colour. But yeah, there was lots of different colours on there if you wanted to like build this up and like build a different bouquet, because I had to buy these all individually. Very, very cute, and very happy with those. So that is the end of the Wish haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know which was your favourite thing that I picked out. As this is like a first impressions Wish haul, I'm very impressed. I have had no problems with any of these deliveries that have come. Nothing's been broken apart from the actual packaging of the solar powered battery thing, but the actual product is functioning perfectly and working okay. Nothing's come and it's looked completely different, or is smaller or way bigger than what is advertised on the website. So for me personally, my first experience shopping on Wish has been really good. I'm glad that I've not had any problems and everything's been perfect. Quality's been great. I think they're all worth all of the different prices. All good from me. Let me know if you've ever shopped on Wish or your favourite thing that you've bought from there before, because I think it is just amazing how you can shop for so many different things all in one go on there. And yeah, I will see you very soon for a brand new video. Thank you very much to Wish for sponsoring this video. I really, really appreciate it. And thank you for all supporting me. I will see you on my next one. Bye.